You're watching SBS Pop Asia. Andy True here, joined at SBS HQ with Timomatic.
Hey, Andy.
Thanks for coming in.
It's been a while.
It has.
It's been a while. I've always wanted to come on the show, and now I'm here.
You are.
Good stuff. Here we go.
All right, now Timomatic, I'm going to show you a few Asian pop bands.
Okay.
Because you've judged Australia's Got Talent. You've got a really good eye for talent.
Mm.
Do you reckon you could tell us whether these following Asian pop bands I'm going to show you have talent? I mean, break down their dancing. Can they sing? Mm. Do you see them worthy of making it?
Whew. I'll give it a shot. Let's go.
Let's find out.
Hey. Okay, these guys can dance. Kind of like, reminds me of a Michael Jackson style dance break with the suits in there.
I like the whole military outfit thing they got going on. Yeah, these guys have spent some coin on their clips.
I wonder if they speed up the dancing clips, but they're going fast.
Oh, is this guy about to rap?
There we go.
Yeah. The music, BTS, dope. It's cool. It's very pop with urban flavors on top. I wasn't expecting the rapping to come out, so that was cool. A lot of energy. Yeah, the boys look like they're having a good time. Okay, Exo in the house. Whoa, that's a lot of facial jewelry. Oh, okay, good. So these guys, Exo, seem a little darker than BTS. And the beat's a lot more hip-hop.
Cool.
I like the outfits, I like the styling. I'm always a fan of wearing black, as you can see. EXO. A little more darker than BTS. A little more grittier. I liked it. It seemed a little less pop and more gritty, which is very cool. The dancing was tight too. So between EXO and BTS, if I had to make a choice, I think I'd go with EXO. I think they're got a little bit more soul, and they seem a little bit more mature and relaxed in their delivery. That's what I would say. Sorry, BTS, you're going home. Okay, we got some girls going. BLACKPINK. Bumbaya. Okay. Okay, it's like a Nicki Minaj type of Iggy Azalea vibe. Hey. That beat is nice. Kind of like punky schoolgirls. I see you. Hey. Alright, they're about to dance. Alright, these girls are sexy as hell. I'ma say it. Sexy. Catchy. BLACKPINK, Bumbaya. Giving me this kind of new school, slightly punkish Pussycat Dolls vibe. I think the beat is cool. I think I enjoy the beat probably the most out of the songs I've heard. They dance well and they're cute. I've seen a lot of girls groups like this. But yeah, who knows? I think they could go really big. I like them. After seeing all the very cool groups, number one pick has to go to EXO. They really I felt something. I felt something from their performance and the way they delivered. It was like they put their soul into it. I think their support acts would definitely have to be BLACKPINK though. You know, what a great way to start a show with BLACKPINK coming out, doing their thing, and then EXO smashing it. That's my pick.
Thanks. Nice! Timomatic.
Done.
Cheers, man.
Thank you.
That is a wrap with Timomatic here at SBS Pop Asia HQ. Now, you've seen what Asian pop has to offer. Hopefully, we'll see a collaboration soon.
EXO, I'm here. Let's do it. Let's make it happen.
EXO collaboration. Yeah. See you guys.